Poppins.
I'm practically perfect in every way.
Go down.
conversation out of them.
Now we might have seven more.
Well, I choose an A, F, S, E, T, O, and a T.
It once or twice.
The spies, I'm sure, Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in their sheath. Send every single pyramid to a badness I would have. Oh, supercalifragilistic expianidos. Eaten by old animals would not seem so self-worth. The ancient Greeks, I'm certain, would have used it in their myths. I'm sure the Roman Empire began to be a mess because those Latin scholars never had a word like this.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
If you say it softly, the effects can be hypnosis.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
You know, you can say it backwards, which is supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
And it's add 16 vowels as well, and put them in an altar, which is very hard to spell.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
the birds, the stars, and the chimney sweeps. Nothing to beat it, eh? Now, as the ladder of life has been strung, you may think our sweeps on the bottommost rung. Though I spent me time in the ashes and smoke, in this whole wide world there's no happier bloke. Company. Nowhere is there a more happier crew than them's what sings Chim Chim Chorree Chim Chorree. Chim Chim on me, Chim Chim Chorree Chim Chorree.
Impossible, we'll see.